Total Shoulder Replacement, also known as TSR, Total Shoulder Arthroplasty, TSA, or Anatomic Total Shoulder Replacement, is a surgical procedure performed to replace damaged portions of the shoulder joint with an artificial implant. The shoulder is a ball and socket joint formed by three bones, the humerus, the scapula, and the clavicle. The head of the humerus rests in the socket of the scapula, also called the glenoid. Articular cartilage covers the ends of the bones, helping with shock absorption and allowing the bones to glide smoothly against one another. Arthritis occurs as articular cartilage wears down, causing the bones to grind against each other. This results in pain and inflammation and can lead to bone deformity and a loss of joint mobility. Arthritis may be the result of normal wear and tear due to aging, or may be caused by a shoulder injury or autoimmune disorder. Total shoulder replacement is performed primarily to relieve pain and stiffness caused by arthritis. Depending on the type of joint damage, a reverse total shoulder replacement or partial shoulder replacement may be recommended instead. Your anesthesiologist will determine whether to use general or regional anesthesia and/or a nerve block. Total shoulder replacement surgery typically lasts between 1 to 3 hours. Your surgeon will make an incision to access the shoulder joint. Next, the head of the humerus is removed. The glenoid surface is cleaned and prepared for the implant, which is secured to the bone. Your surgeon then will create a space in the humerus and insert the humeral stem implant into the bone. The decision as whether to press fit or use bone cement to secure the implants to the bone is made by your surgeon, depending on the quality of the bone. The ball portion of the implant is secured to the humeral stem. Finally, the bones and implants of the shoulder joint are placed back into the proper position, and the incision will be closed with sutures or surgical staples. Potential risks associated with total shoulder replacement may include infection, blood clots, nerve or blood vessel damage, joint instability and stiffness, and loosening or wearing down of the implant over time. Most patients return home within 2 to 3 days of the procedure. Your arm will be in a sling after surgery, and your surgeon and physical therapist will develop an exercise routine to gradually increase your range of motion and strength. Any external staples or sutures that are present are usually removed in 10 days to 2 weeks. Scarring along your incision site is normal, but it is likely that your scars will fade considerably over time. Your surgeon will recommend when you can return to work, daily activities, and driving. Full recovery typically takes 6 to 12 months.
Visit understandortho.com to watch medical animations and physician interviews about a wide range of orthopedic conditions, treatments, and surgery.